Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. This time I will show you how to select a POJO with a criteria query. The criteria API supports a similar constructor expression as you probably already use in JPQA queries. You can define the constructor call with the construct method of the criteria builder. You can see an example of it here on the slide. The method expects the result class as the first parameter and one or more selections which Hibernate will use as constructor parameters. Let's jump into the IDE and have a more detailed look at it. Here you can see the definition of a criteria query that returns author value objects. I first get the criteria builder from the entity manager and use it to create a criteria query with the author value class as the result type. Then I define the from clause of the query. It's pretty simple in this example. I just need the author entity. The next line is the interesting one in this example. The construct method of the criteria builder tells your JPA implementation to call the constructor of the author value class with a set of parameters. It does that for each record of the result set. In this example, I used the JPA meta model to reference the first name and last name as constructor parameters. And the author value class, of course, has a matching constructor. That's all you need to do to define the criteria query. You can now execute it and retrieve a list of author value objects as the result. Here you can see the SQL statement Hibernate generated for the criteria query. It selects the first name and last name columns of the author table. Hibernate retrieves the result of this query from the database and calls the constructor of the author value class for each record in the result set. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about Java 8 support in Hibernate, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you like today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below.